Here we're taking a look at a 2007 Toyota Camry LE model with just 59,000 miles on it. Car was never smoked in, and what you're getting with the LE model, you're getting all the safety features, you're getting multiple side airbags all throughout the car, and anti-lock brakes. Besides that, you're getting most likely the best motor out there in any type of car. It's the four-cylinder Toyota engine, super reliable as long as you maintain it. I mean, truth is, that's with any car, but really more so with the Camry than anything else. The four-cylinder Toyota Camry engine will get you easy 250,000, 300,000 miles without a question. And besides that, look how much room you have in this type of car. Super comfortable, phenomenal gas mileage. You're talking about highway driving, probably 30 miles a gallon or more. And look at the back seat. You need to go to the train, you need to do local driving, no worries. Tremendous amount of room, you could fit three adults in the back, no questions asked, couple car seats, boosters, whatever you need. But if you're doing those long distance drives, you want something that is super comfortable, super, and just nice to sit in and to have your passengers in. Now, let's take a look. I also want to just point out to you, you don't have that little hump anymore in the middle, so you don't have to worry about having the shorter kid or the smaller person always sitting in the middle because of the hump. And what you're getting, I want to show you over here, power windows and locks. On the driver's seat, you do have the power driver's seat as well as the power lumbar. Side airbag indicators all throughout the car. Power mirror switch over there. Steering wheel radio controls. As you can see in the lights on the dash, 59,000 miles on it. CD player, and right over here you do have the auxiliary jack plus a power outlet and another power outlet over here. And there you have it. This is also the first year for this body design, so you're definitely, it's just a gorgeous design that they gave you, plus with the safety features, gas mileage, and it's the right color. Now, I do want to thank you for taking out your time for watching this video. If I miss anything, please let me know. But again, thank you for taking your time.